Hello everyone, welcome to Simple Korean. Today we are going to learn the Sino-Korean numbers, which is Chinese Korean numbers. In Korean, there are two types of number system. One is Sino-Korean numbers and the other is pure Korean numbers. Now let's count to 0 to 10. 0 is pronounced as either 0 and 0. 0, 0. 1, 1. 2, 2. 3, 3. 4, 4. 5. 5. 6. 6. 7. 7. 8. 8. 9. 9. 10. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You can count all numbers between 1 and 99 by combining the numbers that you have learned. Let's count 11 to 19. It's very simple. To say 11, we just say 10 and 1. This is same up to 19. 11, 11. 12. 12. 13. 13. 14. 14. 15. 15. 16 is pronounced as 16, not 16. Due to the following vowel U. The numbers ending with 6, 26, 36 to 96 are all same cases. 16, 16. 17, 17. 18, 18. 19, 19. 11, 12. 13, 14. 15, 16. 17, 18. 19. 20 to 90 are also easy. For example, the number 20, we say 2 first and then say 10. It is as 2 times 10. Let's read 20 to 90. 20, 20. 30, 30. 40. 40, 50, 50, 60, 60, 70, 70, 80 80 90 90 10 20 30 40 50 60 70 80 90 Now you are able to say any number between 1 and 99 in Korean. To say larger number, you need to know how to say 100, 1000, and 10,000. 100 is 100. 1000 is 1000. 10,000 is another unit, 만. Sino-Korean numbers are also used for accounting Korean currency. 원. 5만원. 만원. 5천원. 천원. 500원. 100원. 50원, 10원, 5원, 1원. Twenty-four, 24. 35, 35. 48 48 52 52 69 69 75 75 81 81 93 93 184 184 549 549 1750 1750 9423 9423 16827 16827 65,248 65,248 I'm going to tell you more about numbers. As you have learned, in Korean, large numbers are read based on units of 10,000, named man instead of thousand. That's why reading Korean numbers is a little confusing. Understanding the Korean number unit is easy way to read Korean numbers. These are the Korean number units, man, ok, jo. 만 is 10,000, 억 is 100 million, 조 is 1 trillion. Look at this number. It's 645,893. But Korean number unit is different, so it has to be read in different way. You have to understand like 64,10,000 and 5,893. When you read large number, first you divide into four number groups. After that, just to put the unit of the number, 만, 억, 조. Now you can read this long number. Number three is 삼 in Korean. So this number is 3조 3,333억 3,333만 3,333. One more thing you have to remember is that when a number larger than 1 begins with 1, the initial 1 is not pronounced. Only 1 is pronounced in each unit. In 10, 100, 1000, the number 1 is not pronounced. Now you can read this number consisting of only number 1.
11억 1111만 1111.